I have a Honeycrisp apple tree that has fire blight. Should I cut the tree down to the main stem? Most of the tree is diseased. Thank you, Natalie from YouTube. So yeah, we're talking about an apple tree that has fire blight, but does it need to be cut down to the main stem? And again, it would have been nice, you know, to had a picture.
Right, right. Yeah. I would probably not this year. I would probably make sure, I would go in there in the late winter and I'd try to prune out all the as much of the diseased mm-hmm. wood as you can. Yeah. And just to prune it pretty hard, and then I would, after I get through doing that, I'd dip my pruning shears in a mixture of Clorox and water to before I go to another tree that's not infected. Yeah. And then I would use the streptomycin or agri-strep during bloom. I would do that. I've had really, really good luck with that. And I know some folks haven't, but I personally have had really, really good luck using the streptomycin for fire blight control. And I have some apples and one pear that is very, very susceptible to that disease. Okay. And but I'd give that a try.
I would
one
too.
More year yeah, because Honeycrisp, that's a good apple.
It's a great apple.
Good eating apple.
It's a great apple.
And I would also, if you're not doing it already, I would make sure I follow a regular spray schedule on that because insects like them too. Yeah,
right.
Got a lot of sugar. So.
Yeah. Pretty much my suggestions as well. I would prune it out. You know, the disease.
Try, give that a try, and
first,
and then
see
if that fails, if it doesn't work, and it's completely, you know, overrun with fire blight next year, then you might want to consider replacing it with a variety that has some resistance.
Resistant variety. Thanks for watching the video. We hope you enjoyed. To subscribe, click below.